If we did not get the video of Thiruvanam Ramalingam, getting threatened and people forcing him to convert, move away from Hinduism. If we did not get that video, within few hours of his murder, Tamil Nadu media houses would have produced more than produced some videos, either Thiruvanam Ramalingam having some illegal affairs or real estate problems or money issue, something they would have produced and changed the whole murder into some fight between two people and he got murdered. Maybe money issue or real estate land issue or illegal affair issue.